Hell. Jahannam. Chapter. Oppressions. Bukhari. Book 3. Volume 43. Hadith 620. Narrated Abu Said al-Khudri. Allah's Apostle said, when the believers pass safely over the bridge across hell, they will be stopped at a bridge in between hell and paradise, where they will retaliate upon each other for the injustices done among them in the world. And when they get purified of all their sins, they will be admitted into paradise. By him in whose hands the life of Muhammad is, everybody will recognize his dwelling in paradise better than he recognizes his dwelling in this world. Bukhari. Book 3. Volume 43. Hadith 638. Narrated Salama. The wife of the Prophet Allah's Apostle heard some people quarreling at the door of his dwelling. He came out and said, I am only a human being, and opponents come to me to settle their problems. Maybe someone amongst you can present his case more eloquently than the other, whereby I may consider him true and give a verdict in his favor. So, if I give the right of a Muslim to another by mistake, then it is really a portion of hellfire he has the option to take or give up before the day of resurrection.